We are at Tesla's newest online supercharger. This is Greenfield, Wisconsin. Power has been on for less than 24 hours, and it didn't even show up on the Tesla nav until about an hour and a half ago. There are 12 V3 stalls. Unfortunately, no pull-ins for trailers, although you can kind of park sideways at that one right there. However, this one also has something kind of unique. We're going to take a look at it. This one does have a handicap space, which is now kind of popping up at a lot of newer locations. Use last, so van accessible, designed for disabled access, use last. However, you can use it. If all the stalls are full, you can use the handicap space without a handicap pass. But let me show you a neat little feature. Okay, we got the, there's my car. Didn't really need to charge, but I was here anyways. What the heck, why not? Notice the normal cable. Now here is a handicap cable. It's got extra attachment on it, which grips the cable to help people that have a physical disability of like holding things to use two hands to help get it plugged in without the end getting floppy like it would here. So that's kind of neat, something new. Go 90D. It's a red D, so is that a performance? It is a performance, nice. So that actually is kind of nice. And I know this is a new location, but the way with that on there keeps it a little more stiff, right there where it matters. And it actually helps the cable stay inside the charging dock a little better. I actually like that. The only thing I would not like is if you had to park, say, build up a snow, you don't have that extra little bend to be able to get it into the car, depending on how you have to park. Some people are just parking like crap. So whereas you got that extra bend right there, you wouldn't have that. You would have to stick out to about there, then bend. But charge rates, I was already over 200 miles. I mean, shoot, I'm at 14 kilowatt. But when I plugged in, I was a nice easy 40. And I was at like 202 miles. So it dropped pretty quick there. No big deal. But very impressive, all 250. It's in the parking lot of this Meijer grocery store. Very busy Meijer. And it's far enough, close enough to the entrance, yet far enough away where you're not going to really have to worry about icing. But the best part of all, see those stoplights over there? Let's see if I can zoom in. Those are the stoplights at the freeway on-ramp. That white truck just got on southbound. And on the other side is northbound. Literally the most convenient on-off freeway access for a supercharger that to date in over 10 years and over 450,000 miles I have come across. So this is very impressive. Quite literally from, other than waiting at a stoplight, if you don't hit it just right, you're 15 seconds from exiting the freeway to plugging in that quick. So this is very nice and very much needed. The only other one that I'm looking forward to as much as this one, if not more, would be Johnson Creek, Wisconsin, which is that midway between Milwaukee County and Madison, Wisconsin, which is a very, very big route, and it's kind of a desert in between. Like, it's very traveled, so it surprisingly took this long. That is all. Fun!